time to mend your broken heart.
This date of ours is perfect.
Wow, Mom!
You look great.
Give the job you told me about.
Yes, I will give you a job because of the help that you extended to me.
$20,000?
Yes, that will be your starting salary, and you'll be able to stay with your family. Well, will you accept my offer?
I will still be a mechanic in a big auto shop owned by Mr. Flores.
I'm not leaving anymore.
You're not leaving?
I have to go.
Where are you going? It is only Doc Joselito who is being paid.
Well, we might need an assistant. I have to go.
1, 2, 3, 4. Heart rate is back. Boss is back. Good job. It's good you were here. But next time, don't be too emotional. You lose your presence of mind when you get emotional.
Does he have to be that grumpy?
How come the more I talk to you, the more I miss you? Do you want to see me or not?
Do you?
Of course I do. Hello?
Phil, that's enough. You've reached your quota for the
quota
day.
Quota for what?
My smell for the day because of...
Me?
Yes, okay, you!
Where is that girl anyways that's making you leave everything behind just to be with her? Am I right?
Yes, Mom, you're right. She's a very nice woman. She's perfect.
Well, it's Phil. He hasn't texted me or anything since this morning.
You're so clingy and needy for someone in an MU.
I'm just worried. He might be having problems with his mom.
I knew it. You came back because you miss my sister.
I want to support you. As to your sister, Pinan, 70%. I'm real. You can pinch me if you want.
Nice, Julia.
You're real.
Yes.
You're here.
Okay,
that
later.
Was an amazing play.
Guys, congratulations. From now on, you treat yourself as one fierce football team. I'm so proud of you guys, seriously. Take these jerseys. Your new jerseys.
Be nice.
Be proud, because now you are a varsity player.
Pinang,
look at this. Let's go here, guys.
Yay! I'm so proud of you.
You did great.
Hello, babe?
Hello, babe. Where are you? Have you arrived at the shop?
Yes, I'm here at the shop.
I just called to wish you good luck and to tell you to do your best.
Oh, that's so sweet of you, babe. Oh, thank you for the encouragement. And yes, I'll do my best. I'll call you later.
Oh, okay, babe. I love you.
I love you too. Bye.
Goodbye.
Hello, Pinang.
Hello, Mom. The game just ended. Their team won, and Julian's a varsity player.
Oh, really? Wow, what great news.
That's wonderful.
So are you on your way home?
Yes, we're just waiting for Julian to finish changing clothes, and we're going home. Okay, Mom, goodbye.
Okay, sure. Take care, will you?
We will.
So, Pinang, now that he's here, are we going to tell him that he can now court you because your father's already given you his blessing?
What are you saying, Nars? Don't do that. It shouldn't be like that. No, why would I?
Then I'll tell him instead.
No!
I'm just going to text him then, okay?
Okay, you go do that.
I'll do
it. That'll be the end of our friendship.
Hey, listen to yourself. You're overreacting. Okay, here's what's going to happen. I'll just wait for Phil to hear the news about having his courtship ban lifted. Then maybe in 2025, you can finally allow him to court you. Maybe in 2032, you'll finally be together.
No way. That's too long.
That's what you want.
Hello.
Phil.
Hi, Phil. Julian. So, does Aunt Dahlia already know that you're here, huh?
Actually, yes. But they're still out of town until this weekend.
What about you? Where will you stay?
I'll just stay here until tomorrow. I can look for places in town. And I can just stay at a... hotel or apartel for a night.
What are you saying, Phil? We have lots of guest rooms in our house. Stay there. You're very much welcome.
Phil, I just wanted to thank you for making this much of an effort just to support my brother, Julian.
I wouldn't miss this for the world, Bina.
Or maybe you're just missing somebody else, Phil.
Yes, and I think that person's name is Filipina. Pina, Crisostomo, San Isidro.
Yes, that's true.
I could not. Look at her.
Let's go home. We'll cook something delicious for us, Julian.
Really?
Yay! I know what it is. Let's just call it beef stew, right?
Beef stew.
Yes, that's it.
Let's go. I'm really hungry.
Hungry much?
Let's go. Oh, I'm sorry. Let's go.
Mom.
Well, how was work at the auto shop?
Oh, things went really well. I missed being a mechanic. I had so much fun. Felt good.
That's great news. And by the way, perfect timing. They're on their way home.
Oh, let me help you with that.
Hey, did you know?
What?
Julian passed the tryouts. He's
for
a varsity
real?
Player now.
Oh, I knew he had it in him. Thank goodness he passed.
I'm so happy for him.
Okay, Mom.
Aunt Marcy, we're here.
Mom.
Hello, Mom. Let's welcome our star player.
Nice. Congrats.
Nanny Marcy?
Oh, Phil. You're
yes.
here?
That's me, Phil.
Mom, he loves me that much.
Feet,
he went back just
here.
To watch my tryouts.
That's right. Thank you so much, Phil. Thank you for your time and effort for this guy.
It's okay.
Join us for dinner, okay?
Sure. Mommy almost didn't make it on time, but it's a good thing that he did.
I made it in the end. I saw Julian's winning goal.
Whoa.
So great. Amazing.
Amazing, of course. He took after me.
Wow.
That's my son.
Wow.
Congratulations.
Have you noticed anything?
We
forgot to tell Phil about something. About what Dad said that night when Phil rushed to the airport. Am I right, Bina?
Julian, let's eat first.
You should start eating now and stop
okay,
talking.
Let's just tell him later.
Pass it on. Pass it over there.
I already have
Thank
mine.
You.
Okay, here's
Here,
more.
Here's yours.
Here. Okay. You can have this.
I have a small portion of rice.
I can take this.
Everyone ready?
More rice?
No, okay. Thanks.
Okay.
so
this
yummy.
Is the best.
Super.
Mom, it's just too bad you weren't able to watch Julian earlier. Oh my gosh, my brother did really
so?
Well.
Well, he's my
Thanks,
son
Mom.
After all.
Don't worry, I took a video of his game. I got 80% of it.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Yes, I'll show you.
Okay, let me see
Phil,
it.
You should watch it. Come
let
on.
Me see it.
Okay, here it is.
Phil, come and watch.
Okay, here you
Over
go.
There.
Play it, play it.
Nars, your face is so big, I can't
That's rude, Julian.
He occupied much of the space.
Where are you?
Excuse
right
me,
there.
Phil.
I'm wearing... What color is that?
You know,
neon.
Mom, nobody was as good as him. He's a Crisostomo.
Yes, we got so tired just cheering
my
for
him. My sister's such a huge fan of mine.
I'm your biggest fan.
That's my brother.
that's my son.
Hey, that other football player is cheating. He should be disqualified.
Oh my goodness, you're right, Mackie. He's awful. But he scored only once, and the rest of the game was dominated by our Julian Crisostomo.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's good. Go! That's it!
Yes!
That was great, Julian. It was too close.
Huh?
I know
the
what
game.
He's talking
it
about.
It was a close
oh,
one.
Pina.
Hello, Dad? Just kidding. Let's just watch. You're great, Julian.
Oh, look at Aunt Marcy. You are really great, Julian. Look at the videos. Look. It took a lot of effort.
Send them to me.
So, Phil, have you seen your ducks yet? I took care of them, and I never neglected them once. I did it every day.
Yes, I just saw it. Thank you, Bina.
You're welcome.
So, how is my everlasting love?
What are you saying? I thought that you already saw them. They're doing well.
No, not them. You. My Bebefina. I missed you.
Oh, sorry, bud. Excuse me. Phil, Mom wants to talk to you.
Okay.
Okay.
Thanks, Maggie.
Good luck.
Good luck, Phil.
What's happening?
Go, Phil.
Oh. Phil, come in. Sit down.
Nanny Marcy.
How are you? How was your, trip to Singapore?
It was very good and enjoyable.
Did your mom get angry? You were gone for a while.
Well, at first she was mad, but when I surprised her, she was happy again.
That's good. Did you really come back here for Julian's tryouts?
Yes. And also because I missed Penang.
I can see that. I think she missed you too.
Oh, really? Nanny Marcy, what is this about?
Remember during my birthday when you left early?
Yes.
Emil said that he forgot to tell you something.
Nanny Marcy, if this is all about the money, it's okay. Don't worry about it because I'm not in a rush anyway.
He knows. But it's not about that. Remember a while back he said you can't court Binang?
Yes, ma'am.
We've all seen how much you care for Binang. And I believe that you have very sincere intentions. You even went out of your way to get Emil's favorite siniguelas.
I did.
Phil, all your help, the love and the concern you've shown our family, we deeply appreciate it.
Thank you.
So, we've decided to give you our blessing to court Binang. If you still want.
Really? Of course I want, Nanny Marcy. So you mean it? I may court Binang? Now?
You may. But please promise us that you will never hurt our Binang.
Yes, yes. I mean, no, no, no. Of course not.
Don't make her cry.
No, I won't.
And don't leave her hanging if you change your mind.
Of course not, Nanny Marcy. Nanny Marcy, Binang, she means the world to me. Don't worry, I'll take care of her.
And more importantly, don't take her away from us.
Yes, ma'am. If you want, you can take me away.
Oh, Phil.
Thank you, Nanny Marcy. Thank you very, very much.
Be a good boy, okay?
Yes, I will. Always.
Binang, I'll take this, okay?
What?
Mom, you told him?
I told Phil already. Go, go, go now.
I see, so that's why Phil is smiling like that. You're staying until 2035?
That's right, Phil. How long are you here for?
Just until tomorrow. I have to go back to Singapore. I promised my mom that I'd go back right away.
Oh, but Dahlia's not here. So what are you going to do? Where will you stay?
Nanny Marcy, I'll just check in town if there's any apartel or hotel where I can stay overnight.
Oh, you can't, Phil. The hotels here are far from each other. You'll have a hard time.
Yes, that's right, Phil, and you might get lost. It's late already.
Yes, they're both right. The apartels and the hotels are far from here.
It's okay.
It'll take you the whole night to find one. I think you should, just stay for the night.
Huh?
Mom?
Relax! Relax! Your grandfather, Apo, is not here, so you can use this room.
Really? Thank you, Nanny Marcy.
Mom, have some dessert. You want some banana, mango, caramel custard, or water?
Water.
Mom, are you sure that this is okay with Dad?
Look, I'll handle your father. After all, this is just an overnight stay. One night only.
Mom, are you sure that Dad won't get mad? Because I think he definitely will.
I just answered the same question. Fine, let's ask Phil to leave this late to find a place where he can stay. If something bad happens to him, is that fine with you?
No, it's not.
That's what I said. Let him stay here.
But will Dad not really get mad? Look, it seems like he's not staying here for one night. It's too much, Mom. Like he's staying here for good.
That's the third time. Okay, where's your phone? Call your father, quick.
No, we should call him. Why me?
There, you see? You have so many questions. Hey.
Come in.
Phil.
Come in, Phil. If you want to rest now, you can. The bed is ready.
Nanny Marcy, this is embarrassing. Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure, Phil. It's okay.
Oh, look at Mom.
Thank
you. When we were asking questions, you were grumpy, but with Phil...
Yes, Julian, it's okay.
And also, I forgot these. These are my gifts from Singapore.
Oh, wow, gifts. Nice, it's my favorite chocolate.
I also have for Mam Dahlia and the farmers in the other bag.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
That's
thank
right,
you.
Maggie.
You're welcome.
Phil? All of these?
Yes. Also for Migi, Nars, Mam Dahlia and their family, the farmers. For
okay,
everyone.
Okay, we'll be the ones to give these to them. Oh gosh, you're so thoughtful.
It's because I always think of you.
Binang, sleep now, okay? Have a good rest.
Thank you for trusting us, Mom.
You know I did that because you're really trustworthy.
Okay, have a restful sleep.
Okay, I will.
Good night.
Good night.
Is she related to Marcy Crisostomo? She's Marcy's daughter.
Sleep. You're so restless.
Hold on. Of course, I will take watch just to be safe.
It's Phil. Why is he calling me? Hello?
Bina? Are you still awake?
No, I'm not.
Just kidding.
Is this really happening?
I mean,
me, here, in this house?
Yes, Phil.
This is a dream come true.
What are you saying?
Binan, can I see you one more time before I go to sleep? Just say goodnight.
Huh?
I just want to personally say goodnight to you.
Okay, fine.
Okay.
But let's be quick, okay?
Night too.
Good night.
Sleep now.
Sorry. Good night.
Go to sleep now.
Go on and sleep before we get scolded.
Okay. See you in my dreams, my bebe.
Your bebe?
Quack quack quack.
Quack, quack.
Okay, goodbye.
Okay, bye.
Quack,
quack. What was that? I'm so happy here. I'm in another place I wanted to be. I hope that my mother will come here too. Aí tudo vai ficar perfeito. Mom, come visit San Isidro next time. Please, you will really love it here. Good morning, Binan.
Good morning, Phil. Good morning, Phil.
Maggie, it feels heavier now.
I don't know. What's the matter? Why won't it budge? Oh.
What's with this table?
So
it's
heavy.
So heavy. Carry that part on your side. It's heavy,
boys?
Okay? Mom.
Do you know what you two are doing?
Yes
Mom.
We're bringing
taking
it over
outside.
There.
Ah, well,
wrong
that's
direction,
why.
Genius.
Is that so?
Put it there.
Here.
You're not listening.
Jeez.
That's why it was heavy. You didn't tell me.
Do you ever listen, Julian?
Fine, Mom.
Oh,
I get it.
Morning.
Oh, look
yes,
at that.
The morning
wow.
is indeed going
good
really
morning.
Heavy this morning.
Yes, it seems so.
Hi.
Oh, it's
oh
Phil.
Did we wake
good
you?
Good morning.
Did you
morning.
Wake up because of us?
I didn't. I had a great sleep last night because of the breeze.
Okay, you two get that.
Oh,
and
right.
bring it there.
Let me help you.
Now. Okay. No, no, no.
Oh,
it's
hey,
okay.
Mom, we
let
bring
them.
Us this.
Phil,
okay.
what time is your flight?
I feel like I want to go.
11:30 a.m. So I have to be at the airport by 8:30.
Oh, okay. It's still early, so you can have breakfast with us.
I would love to. Sounds good.
You want some coffee? I'll make you some.
Yes, and let's eat breakfast together.
Sure. Okay.
He's going to take a bath now. Yes, Mom. Do you have a towel? Do you?
I don't.
You don't, so use this.
Oh, Phil, I'll go ahead of you because I'm going to the library for research, okay?
Sure.
Mackie.
You can use that later.
Oh, Phil. Just wait for your turn, okay? We line up for the bathroom here.
Line up?
Yes.
That's right.
A line.
Yes, a line.
All There's
in line. I'll line. Go ahead.
A queue.
Okay.
Do you need anything else?
Me? No. And you? How was your sleep?
Okay.
Oh, so, let's go, Phil. I will escort you to our wonderful shower.
Oh, okay.
Bathtub. You go on, Mackie.
Chelsea, you're so restless. What's bothering you? Don't tell me it's Phil again.
Yes. He went back to San Isidro yesterday and he told me he's gonna be back here today.
Did you check on him yet?
No. I don't want to breathe down his neck like that.
Just calm down. Wake up with a smile, not with troubled thoughts.
I know. But I saw a picture of a girl in his laptop, his wallpaper. She's special.
So, be happy for him. You know that's what keeps him inspired and smiling.
She is Marcy's daughter. And I'm not comfortable with the idea. As far as I'm concerned, that Nanny Marcy chapter is over.
The job at the auto shop was offered to me just at the right time, actually. That way I don't have to go to Taiwan anymore.
That's great, Mackie. Mm-hmm. You know, that's really good for your parents. You changed your plans, and you explored other options. Great.
Great indeed. That's how Mom and Dad are. They let their kids find their way, to do it our own way, find other options.
What if you don't succeed? What if you fail?
Oh, it's still the same. No regrets. They still support us. They give us, you know, lessons and, you know, let us learn about the experience. But it's still the same. They understand, and it's like that all the time.
Yes, I have noticed that too, Mackie. You're very lucky. You have wonderful parents.
Yes, I do. They're not just wonderful, they're the best. Hold on a sec. Hey, what's up, Julian? Are you having a bubble bath?
Of course, in the bathtub.
Huh? You guys have a bathtub?
No. There's a huge tub. It looks like that, just like that. Yes, a tub.
Phil.
Binan.
Mom asked me to give this to you. She said that you might not have one.
Thank you, Binan.
You're welcome. I'll go inside. Go take a bath.
Thank you, Binan.
Sure. Julian?
Bina.
Where's Phil?
He's taking a bath. Mom, what are you cooking?
We have fried meat and meat with tomato sauce.
Mom, could you give me 2 more orders? I'll pay for the extra.
2 more orders? You'll pay? What are you saying? Why 2 more? I know that... Well, I know one order goes to Margaret. The other one, though, who's it for?
Well, Mom, you see, Margaret might want to bring it home to her grandmother.
Her grandmother. Really? Now you're thinking about her grandmother as well? Okay, that's fine for me. But Julian, you can't go beyond that. We talked about this already.
Yes, Mom. I'll go ahead. I have to change now.
Okay.
Thank you, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
Mackie!
Hey!
Mackie, good morning!
Hold on.
We'll just
fill
get water.
This up first.
Sure, no problem.
Do you see what I see?
That's Phil, right? That's Phil in the bathroom.
Or this is just a dream?
You're not dreaming. That's really Phil. He arrived yesterday to watch Julia's football tryouts. So we asked him to stay for the night.
What?
Before he was told, do not, but now he can?
Look at you. You're thinking like that when we just offered Phil a place to stay for one night. You shouldn't be thinking malicious thoughts about them. It's not right.
But Mackie, in reality, love is never wrong.
Romantic.
Stop doing that. No, we call that act Filipino hospitality. It's natural to us, isn't it? When someone is in need of shelter, we help the person.
I guess you're right.
I guess so. You're right.
Phil!
Welcome back.
Welcome back! Woo! We missed you, Phil.
I missed you.
Yes!
Looking good.
Thank you, but I'm leaving again later.
Huh? You've just arrived and now you're leaving already?
Yes.
You're just teasing Pinang's heart, her longing heart, all the more.
Her longing heart?
Don't pay attention to these three. You're always choking around.
Okay, I'll go inside now.
Sure, sure.
Take a bath. Take a bath. Come on.
Don't smell.
Excuse me. I'm sorry.
Sorry.
It's okay, Phil. That's all right with us. It's a compliment because that means you were satisfied with all that you ate. Mm-hmm. So it's okay.
And it feels really good when people show that they like your cooking.
That's right.
Phil, I'll be the one to take you to the terminal going to the airport.
Really? I can just ride the tricycle.
No, it's okay. I will go to Julian's school to give him something, so it's on the way. So it's okay.
Thank you, Mackie. Nanny Marcy, can we take a picture? Might not happen again. Not anytime soon.
Right. I bet you'll be back in the Philippines again next week.
That's a good idea.
Come on, let's take a picture. Let's go.
Picture?
Right. Where? Okay.
Mackie.
I'm ready.
Let me see. Hold on.
Smile.
Okay, enough of that.
Hold on, I need to prepare.
Okay. Okay, move now, everybody. You can't be late, Phil.
Wait, Nanny Marcy, let me help you.
No. Let me take care of it. I'm fine.
Smells good.
You want to bring some?
It's okay, Bina. I still have some at home. I haven't eaten them all. But I'll get some from you. Maybe tomorrow?
Tomorrow?
I'm just kidding. Just the thought that I'm leaving makes me kind of sad.
So, when are you returning?
Returning? You're asking me when I'm coming home, right?
What I mean is, when are you coming back? I mean, your vacation, you coming back here to this...
Pina,
never mind, Phil.
Pina, you know, if I can just have my way, I will come home as soon as possible. I will stay here for the rest of my life. San Isidro is already my home.
Excuse me. Sorry to disturb you guys. Phil, you will be late for your flight. We better go, so say your goodbyes already, Phil.
Nanny Marcy, I'm leaving.
Okay, Phil. You take care. Have a safe flight.
Thanks to you.
Okay.
Very much.
Mom, where's Julian's lunch?
Oh, here it is.
So, you're leaving. Keep in touch. Call me or text me.
So I'll see you soon, of course.
How soon?
As soon as possible, of course. Especially now that I can finally cart you. Remember? So, Pinang, please stay, okay?
Stay?
Stay the same. Stay where you are.
Stay where I am?
Stay here in my heart.
Okay, let's go. Phil, go on. Here, let me take care of your bag.
Have a safe flight, Phil.
Okay.
Thank you, Nanny Marcy.
What's wrong?
Stay here. That's what he told
me. Are you feeling sad again?
Nothing has changed. My son still drives me crazy.
Thank you, sir. Thanks, Maggie.
No problem.
Oh. Excuse me. One second.
All right, sure.
Hold on a sec.
Go on.
Hello? Mom?
Hi, Theo. How are you?
I'm good. I'm fine. I'm on my way to the airport already.
You're really coming home today?
Yes, I told you before. You don't remember? I'm coming home today. Don't you trust me?
I do. It's just that maybe I'm just too worried that you might not keep your word.
Mom, that's the old Phil. You should please try to get over the trauma from the old me.
That's not easy to do. I was severely wounded.
That bad, huh?
I can't wait to see you, son. Please call me as soon as you reach home, okay?
Okay. Have a good day. And please, don't forget to have your breakfast.
Thanks.
Okay, bye. Sorry, Maggie.
No problem.
It's my mom.
Oh.
Thank you very much.
By the way, please stay kind. And if you ever change your mind or, you know, you have change of plans, change of heart, can you tell Pinang right away?
Maggie, there's not a thing that would change my plans. Don't worry.
No, it's really just a friendly reminder coming from a brother, from someone who's overprotective of Pinang. Sana meron kang isang salita.
Isang salita? One word only?
No, I mean, yes, one word, but for us Filipinos, that means standing by what you said and doing it. Like keeping a promise. If you say you will do this, you will do it. You must do it.
Just like, having integrity.
Yes, that's it. Correct. Like they say, don't make promises you can't keep. Because most of the time, the people you tell them to, or those you make promises with, really hope, they expect. And if you don't do it, they will definitely get hurt.
Don't worry, Maggie. I won't do that. I'm not like that.
Okay, I believe you.
Thanks for the reminder.
Thank you, too. So, go on. Leave now or you might be late for your flight.
Okay.
Bye.
See you soon.
See you soon. Take care.
Thanks,
Maggie. Goodbye.
Pinang?
Come in, Mom.
I'll take your dirty clothes. I'm doing the laundry.
Oh, no need. I'll wash them during my day off.
Today's my day off, so I'm doing them. Let me. I'll do the laundry all together. Why are you sad? It's complicated. I know that it hurts. You love him.
I'm just not used to this, Mom. He leaves and then he comes back. And then he leaves again and comes back.
And you know you can't really complain about the reasons of his constant leaving and returning. Because you know they're valid.
But then, I find it really difficult, Mom. I feel like my emotions are on a roller coaster ride.
Mm-hmm. You're on top of the world when he's here, and you feel down when he's not.
Mm-hmm.
He's not yet your boyfriend, so I guess that's fine. You know what you can do? For now, just accept the situation you're in. It'll be really difficult because you're used to seeing him all the time. He's always there. Tell you what, just focus on your priorities instead, and you'll be surprised on how settled your heart will become.
Thank you, Mom.
Okay, I'll go ahead.
Yes, Mom. Pina, you still have a lot. lot of things to do, many patients to assist, so you have to feel better. So you can help them feel better, you should feel positive and happy. For your patients, for your family, for your dreams, okay? Okay. I can do this.
I'll just have coffee, I'm still full.
I don't feel the same. I'm hungry because I did a lot today. But here's the latest news,
Phil.
Friend. So Phil spent the night at Pina's place yesterday.
It's good that you were there to witness it, or else I wouldn't believe. At least I heard it from you, Nars.
That's right. Oh, speaking of...
All right, Nars, look.
Hey, Pina, over here.
Yes,
Pina. Hey, Pina. Hey, Pina, we missed you.
I missed you.
What are you saying?
We
were together just yesterday.
Here it is. We have to be quick, so just get straight to the point. What's up with you? What just happened? How did your parents allow Phil to stay overnight at your place?
Stop that. Calm down. What's the matter? It's just Filipino hospitality, that's all. And maybe Phil has already earned my parents' trust and the respect of my entire family. They aren't treating him like a different person. He's just like family now.
Oh.
Wow, very good. Look at that. A straight answer in a short amount of time. I'm impressed. Anyway... The thief has arrived.
Huh? The thief?
The thief?
Of my heart. Doctor!
Nurse.
My heart!
Oh, I'm hungry now. Oh. It's time to eat. Let's have a break.
I'm still good. You guys go ahead.
How about the doctor? Doesn't he feel hungry? Doctor, I'll cook for you.
No,
Mercy,
no,
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 no, stop it.
No.
I can cook
stop
the universe
it, no.
for you.
It's fine.
Sir, who are you with right now?
I'm by myself. My children are at work today. Doctor, my whole body is trembling. I feel like a candle melting.
Sir, tell me, when did you last eat?
Well, last night. I haven't eaten since. I don't have any appetite.
Right now, we're still waiting for the result of your CBC test, sir. You better eat, sir, or else you might faint. Here, have a banana for now, okay? From what I can observe, I presume you have low blood sugar.
Hold on. I think this food is yours. It's embarrassing, Doctor. How much does this cost?
That's expensive, sir. But no need to worry about it. I'll add the amount to your final bill. I'm just kidding, sir. I'll leave you here for a while. I'll return later. Just a moment, sir, okay?
Thank you for this.
You're welcome.
Mom, what are you doing here?
You didn't tell me and text me that you had already arrived.
I just got here. My flight got delayed. You're so creepy.
I'm your mother. I feel you, son. I can smell your presence even from a mile.
That's even creepier. Where is Steve?
In Malaysia, for a business venture. Phil... My friends and I, we agreed to go on vacation. Nature trip.
So let's go to the Philippines. Philippines, they have mountains, nature, beaches, everything they have there.
We already decided that we're going to Cambodia. So, let's go.
For how long?
5 days. Marion already made arrangements. We already have sleeping tents, fresh air, fresh food, no electricity.
No electricity? So, that means no Wi-Fi?
Come on, it would be fun. Can you do a favor for your mom? Come with us, please. Thank you, Phil.
So, when are we leaving?
Tomorrow.
Hello?
Hey, Pinang. Are you home yet?
Yes, I just arrived home. And how are you? Are you tired from the trip?
No, it's not that tiring. But tomorrow, I might be really, really tired.
Why?
My mom, she wants to go on a vacation tomorrow to Cambodia.
You know, a nature trip.
Oh, that's good. You get to bond with her.
Not really. No internet.
No Wi-Fi.
For 5 days.
Oh, really? That's okay, Phil. Quality time. You can have quality time together. Disconnect from the world from time to time.
Yes, but disconnect from technology and you.
Just thinking about it,
I'm already missing you.
But you'll be back after 5 days, won't you? Go on. Just agree to what your mom wants.
You haven't been with her for quite a long time, right?
Yes, I know. You're right.
Phil, enjoy your trip. And make her smile every single day, just like what you did with me when you were still here.
Binang, will you miss me?
Phil, without Wi-Fi or internet, those 5 will seem like 10 to me. Hello?
I'll miss you more, Binang.